So I'm going to write the candle for you. The reason why I'll do so, because I don't want you to be burnt. I'll do it, and then I'll put it on the table. Then I'll write it like this. What is happening to the candle?
It's burning.
It is burning. It is burning, right? It is burning. Now, I want someone to get the cup. This is a cup, what? I want you to cover this candle. Someone to cover the candle. Let us see what will happen. If you see what has happened, I'll write it again. Maybe Zach Miyako Vic died. Someone to get the cup. Are you surprised? You are surprised. What is so interesting? Chawamiza ncha. Kuri chawamiza? Hey? Huh? Answer me. Eh? Chamesi sina wamiza ncha. Chilipo chamesi sina wamiza. Huh? You are surprised? Are you? Madabu isika? Okay, since madabu isika, you are surprised. I want you to get this mini board. I want you to discuss what you have surprised with. Chamecha wamiza, the interesting part of this. Micha, just write kwa marem, kwa marem, kwa marem. This is the chalk. I've given you chalk. Okay. So you discuss as a group. Use the traffic lights. Nanga mwamvela vamene nakamba vame mchite. Sevenzisani ma traffic lights. You know for green, you know what it means for orange, you know what it means for red. So if nanga mwamvela, just put it like this. When I'll be passing through, nizazi watu mwamvela. Nanga si mwamvela, put it like this. Nanga mwamvela pangono, like this. You write mulembe vame vakudabusani. What is happening? What has happened? Mbichani vakudabusani. What has surprised you? Is that clear? Is it that time? So, I want you also to write why it has happened like this. Nichani, chifu kwa why vashitika so. Zambeka? Why has it happened like this? Chifu kwa vashitika so. Limbani. Discuss. Mkambirani as a group, you discuss someone to write. Chaka tu, kapena two or three words. Not this what? So my traffic lights are, use them.